I gotta admit, you tricked us real good.
And we don't like being tricked. Hey, what's so funny?
Well, you know, I was just wearing a disguise. You guys are stuck looking like that. All in all, thanks, fellas. I hear this stuff is good for you.
So you think. All in all by itself is good for you. But after microscopic examination, I have found that it has one small weakness. When hit with an electromagnetic pulse, it becomes extremely dangerous.
Smile for the camera.
Is that all you want? I got a whole act.
You were very interested in this camera on the oil platform. Now, you will witness what it really does.
Whatever you say, Professor.
You talked up a lot of cars last night. Which one's your associate?
Your mother. Oh, no, I'm sorry. It was your sister. You know, I can't tell them apart these days.
Could I start it now, Professor Z?
50% power. This camera is actually an electromagnetic pulse emitter.
What about her? Did you give it to her?
The all-in-all is now heating to a boil, dramatically expanding, causing the engine block to crack under the stress, forcing oil into the combustion chamber.
How about him? Did you talk to him?
What do I care? I can replace an engine block.
You may be able to, but after full impact of the pulse, unfortunately, there will be nothing to replace.
How about him? Does he have it?
That's him. He's the one.
Roger that, Professor Z.
No!
Yes, sir. We believe the infiltrator has passed along sensitive information. I will take care of it before any damage can be done. The project is still on schedule. You will find the second agent and kill him.